The Indian peafowl, scientifically known as Pavo Cristatus, is a large and colorful bird native to the Indian subcontinent. It is also commonly referred to as the common peafowl or the peacock. Here are some key characteristics and information about the Indian peafowl. Indian peafowl lifespan 10 to 25 years. Physical appearance. The Indian peafowl is best known for the elaborate and striking plumage of the male, which is known as a peacock. The peacock has a long, iridescent blue-green tail that can reach up to 5 feet and 1.5 meters in length. The tail feathers have colorful eye-like patterns, called ocelli, which are used in courtship displays. The peacock's body is mostly bluish with a metallic greenish sheen. Females, known as peahens, have a more subdued appearance with brownish plumage. Indian peafowl habitat. Open forest and woodland, usually near a river or stream, farmland, villages, and urban areas. Indian peafowl diet. Seeling out seeds, fallen fruits, and insects, rodents and reptiles. Habitat and distribution. Indian peafowls are found in various habitats, including forests, scrublands, and agricultural areas. They are native to the Indian subcontinent and are widely distributed across India, Sri Lanka, Pakistan, Nepal, and Bhutan. Due to their beauty, they have been introduced to many other parts of the world as ornamental birds. Behavior and diet. Indian peafowls are mostly ground-dwelling birds. They are known for their elaborate courtship displays, in which the male fans out his tail feathers and performs a dance to attract females. The males also emit loud calls, known as peacock calls, which are distinctive and can be heard over long distances. Peafowls are omnivorous and feed on a variety of items, including insects, fruits, seeds, and small reptiles. Cultural significance. The Indian peafowl holds cultural and religious significance in the Indian subcontinent. It is the national bird of India and has been associated with various mythologies, folklore, and traditions. The peacock's beauty is often celebrated in art, textiles, and architecture across the region. Peafowls are known for their loud and distinct vocalizations. The male's call, known as a peacock call or a peacock scream, is a loud, piercing, and far-carrying sound that is often heard during the breeding season. It is used to attract females and establish territory. Peahens, on the other hand, emit a series of short, low-pitched calls. Roosting behavior. Peafowls are arboreal and often roost in trees during the night. They have strong legs and large, grasping feet that allow them to perch on branches. Roosting in trees provides protection from ground-based predators and allows them to rest undisturbed. Symbolism and cultural significance. The Indian peafowl holds cultural and religious significance in many South Asian countries. In Hinduism, the peacock is associated with deities such as Lord Krishna and Goddess Saraswati and is considered a symbol of beauty, grace, and immortality. The peacock motif is commonly used in Indian art, textiles, and jewelry. Peafowl in captivity. Due to their striking appearance, Indian peafowls are often kept in captivity in zoos, parks, and private aviaries. Their beauty and courtship displays make them popular attractions. They require spacious enclosures with access to both open areas and sheltered spaces. Remember, while the Indian peafowl is a remarkable bird, it's always important to respect and appreciate them in their natural habitat and ensure their conservation for future generations to enjoy. Overall, the Indian peafowl is a magnificent bird admired for its vibrant plumage and remarkable courtship displays.